Breaking news out of Orange Beach. Take a look at this. A huge fire at Moe's Original Barbecue. That's on Perdido Beach Boulevard, roughly between Rouse's and the Dairy Queen. News 5 viewer John Bottle sent us this video. We have a crew on the way. We'll keep you updated on air and online at WKRG.com.